Right now, I'm about to jump in the shower and do my hair. I think I'm gonna wear it in like a wash and go today. I picked up some products yesterday that I'm gonna use. This is a curl defining cream. I saw someone using this on YouTube, so the hair came out nice. But guess what? They have a different texture than me, and it came out nice. So let's see how it works on my hair. And this is the defining gel. So you put the curl defining cream on first, and then you put the defining gel on. So I'm gonna see how my hair comes out with this, if I like it or not, but I'll let you know. Okay, I'm doing a deep condition on my hair right now. I'm gonna put a plastic bag on it in just a minute. This is the deep conditioner that I'm using. I got this from some girls on YouTube. I like looking at their channel when it comes to hair products to use. I'll put their names down in the description part. I can't link you because I don't know how to do that, but I will put their names down there so you would know who I'm talking about, or I'll put it on the screen. But yes, I'm doing a deep conditioner right now. I don't have a hoodie dryer to sit up under. Believe it or not, I've had two or three of those, and every time it gets overwhelming for me in the house where I feel like I have too much junk, I always give them away. But I need another one. But right now, I'm just going to put it up in a plastic cap and let it sit on my hair for about 20 minutes and rinse it off and continue the styling process. Okay, I washed the deep conditioner out of my hair. It made my hair pretty soft. Now I'm going to go in with a detangler. And the detangler I'm going to use is this Mane & Tail detangler. I used this in the past when I was younger. It was a pretty good detangler. So I'm going to use this as my detangler and my leave-in. Okay, I finished raking the defining cream through this section right here. So far, so good. I like how it's clumping my hair together. But I'm going to go and finish the rest of my hair, and I'll show you what it looks like after I finish raking the defining cream through it before I put the gel on it. And yeah, this is what my hair looks like 90% dry. It's still damp in the back towards the root area, but it came out pretty good. I like it. I really do like it. Right now, I haven't put anything on it. I'm trying to let it dry 100% before I do anything, before I style it or anything like that. But right now, I'm putting the kids to bed, and then this is the next day. Well, I slept on the hair, and I didn't have the right thing to put on my hair to sleep. So I end up putting a shirt on to my hair, and it mashed it down some. But the product itself, it defined my curls really nicely. I like the product. It's just my hair is messed up today because of the fact that I didn't have anything to sleep with on my hair. But it did a really good job. My curls are springy. Yeah, I like it. That don't mean that this is going to be the only product that I'm going to use. It's going to be one of the products I'm going to use. But, yeah, it turned out really good. I'm on my way out. I need to go find Joshua too. I need to go find Justin some sandals. His little feet stink, so he needs some sandals. But yeah, you know what? I need a haircut and I need color because I have no shape to my hair whatsoever. I want a haircut and I want some color, but I just have to find someone in my area. Look at this thing hanging down like that. It's because I've been pulling on them. It's not because of the product. It's because I've been doing this all morning trying to make it look like something. If I had a really cute haircut and some color in my hair. I'm trying to find a salon that does Olaplex. I've heard good things about that. that's what I want to use. But I'm just sitting here rambling. We're on our way out. So I just want to come back and show you my hair and say, yes, the product is a win. It did really good on my curls, and I will use it again. Bye.